happening tonight, Berkeley County School Board is considering the change to the Berkeley High School's press box, the Jim Rozier press box. The committee already passed the idea 2 weeks ago. Jim Rozier served as the Berkeley County supervisor for 16 years and died in February. The full board will now need to approve that name change.